The United States has construction unemployment approaching 18%. The United States can borrow money for 30 years in dollars at 2.7%. If you adjust for inflation, it's more like 0.3%. We can borrow the money for 30 years. Now look at Kennedy Airport. How can it make sense that able to borrow at essentially nothing with those kinds of unemployed resources, we are not fixing the Kennedy airports that exist across the country?